I think what I often see is that people are frightened of fashion, and that because it scares them or it makes them feel insecure, they put it down. On the whole, people that say demeaning things about our world, I think that's usually because they feel in some ways excluded or, you know, not part of the cool group, or so as a result they just mock it. Just because you like to put on a beautiful Carolina Herrera dress or a, I don't know, pair of J brand blue jeans that, you know, instead of something basic from Kmart, it doesn't mean that you're a dumb person. There is something about fashion that can make people very nervous.